Good morning. Today we are going to discuss about case study on ambassador car with the help of a design thinking approach. The empathy part is first. It was founded in the year 1942 by Mr. William Birla. It is one of the leaders in car sales until 1980s before liberalization in India. It is since production in year 1958. With few modifications or changes and is based on the Morris Oxford 3 model. Ambassador was considered as a definitive Indian car and was fondly called as the king of Indian roads. Next slide, we are going to discuss about what made it one of the best car during that time. In 1980s and mid 90s, a man get out of an ambassador was easily assigned to a social status. He was either in public service or a politician. All the government vehicles were ambassadors during that period. It was the first car to be manufactured in India. Dependability, spaciousness and the comfort factor made it the most preferred cars for Indians till 1980s. The ambassador's time-tested, accommodating and practical characteristics made it a truly Indianized car. Next, what went wrong for the ambassador? One of the major disadvantages, its design is design and the performance is not up to the mark when compared to that of its competitors. And also its output, the standard output for its competitors is 8 to 10, whereas in case of ambassador it is 3 cars per employee. It is also one of the major disadvantage. It also failed to reinvent, align with the audience and update its external features. And also major disadvantage is its weight of the car. And also limited advertising campaign by Hindustan Motors is also one of the major drawbacks for its failure. And we are going to discuss about strategic failures. Based upon the product, there are some major issues. And also price. When compared to that of its competitors, it failed to judge the market and its price. Promotion. The company did not advertise its promotion correctly. It is based on word of mouth publicity. Place. Ambassador was never available as free as its competitors, with not more than one dealer in the sub-major cities. It is also one of the major disadvantage in case of ambassador. Next, STP issues. Segmenting. The segmentation of consumers was not done. The same product was being offered to everyone in the market. And also targeting. In the year 1980s and 90s, it targeted only government institutions and cab companies. And it does not target the general public. It is also one of the major disadvantages in case of ambassador. Also positioning. Positioned as a government or commercial vehicle only. And some of the major disadvantages, rattling sounds and rustings are a common problem. The fall of ambassador from a leadership position to a marginal player is a classical case of marketing myopia. Next, revival. Now we are going to discuss about the ideation and the defined path in case of an ambassador with the help of design thinking process. In case of product, the functionality should be better performance, better fuel economy, reliability. Its future should be revamped lavish interiors, ABS should be incorporated, EPS should be incorporated, or power windows, airbags, climate controls can be incorporated. In case of concept, technical advancement while retaining the world charm. Availability, easily availability compared to that of its competitors. These are only some of the ideation part in case of product. In case of price, aggressive pricing strategy should be followed. And also in case of bundling, providing customers with the accessories at a discounted price. In case of credit terms, collaboration with the financial institutions to provide financial facilities. These are all some of the empathy and ideation parts in case of price. And in case of place, It should be in 0 level or 1 level strategy. And in case of inventory, readily available spare parts should be there. In case of logistics, timely delivery of vehicles and spares from plants to show farm to customers. In case of distribution, increasing number of dealerships should be there in case of place. In case of promotion, the advertisement should be through either print media or electronic media. Whereas in case of ambassador, either print or electronic media is not there. It only designed upon word of mouth strategy. In case of sales force, built an efficient sales force, etc. In case of publicity, organizing events such as group drivers, owners, get-togethers, competitions, etc. for promotion strategy. In case of self-promotion, promote sales among the right target audience. For example, if it should be an younger people or older people or a business people, likewise we want to set the target audience. These are all the some of the ideation part, defined part in case of a production strategy. Thank you.